The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 196 pounds, C-Carr.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
And his opponent from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 215 pounds, Kenny Omega!
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight. And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but he has his work cut out for him against the superstar who is always prepared for competition, always focused and ready to go out there and compete.
That preparation is the type of thing that elevates a superstar, Saxton.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Cut off with a kick to the gut. Incredible.
Only getting one out of that pin.
Still too fresh to stay down.
Oh, look at what's coming!
Again!
That's two!
And perhaps a trifecta.
Three amigos!
Is it enough here? Surprisingly quick kick out.
Not even a near fall there.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp. Oh my God. Placing them into the corner. Great counter.
Clothesline.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is gonna be nasty.
Butterfly!
We've seen how damaging pile drivers can be, and that one looked particularly painful.
Here we go. Somersault plancha.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
After another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Hurricanrana, ay Dios mio.
Oh, God.
Ooh. Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Start the count.
There he goes, right into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
Uh-oh.
This is not gonna be nice. This is gonna be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes.
He turns it around.
Here we go.
Still has some fight left
and finds a counter.
Uh-oh. This is not going to end well.
No! And that was a well-executed attack.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Two count and a kick out. No one saw that coming.
I can't believe it. This whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. He has just completely lost his wind.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Reverse.
Chair.
Wow, stolen from his opponent's artillery.
He kicks out somehow.
And he is incredulous after the kick out. Almost lost to his own move.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
We knew we were in for something special between these.
From the top. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Up into the electric chair.
Oh my God, a German suplex.
Long way up in the electric chair. Took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Will that?
Oh my goodness,
diving moonsault from the apron.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Man, this place is jumping. Oh my God! Gets him with the counter.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
He may be in a bad way here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Into the armbar.
That was amazing. He's got it locked in. Squirms his way out.
Lariat.
Going up top.
From way up, double axe handle pants.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Knee lift in the corner, rocks the jaw.
Oh, a moonsault. Cover! Two! Oh, a kick out!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Into the ring now.
And it's a long way down from there.
This is not going to end well.
I don't want to watch this.
Inverted superplex. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Electric chair.
What a driver. He's already spending that winner's purse.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
God, a German suplex. Two. Oh, he's at it, two.
So close, so close.
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
Keep keeping the pressure on.
Able to avoid there. Unbelievable athleticism.
Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now will be a wise time to submit.
He knows he's got to get out of this now. Crawling, reaching.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
He fends off the attack.
Down in the basement with a drop kick.
And he's showing that he's still not done going on the offensive.
He has been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
Well-executed arm drag for the win. And he kicks out of the pen in one.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Got it scouted.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Long way up in the electric chair.
That one has to end this.
Two!
What's it gonna take to put this match away?
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. He's been placed in the corner now. Just planted onto the turnbuckles there. Uh-oh, going up top now. Oh, top rope. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be good.
Down hard.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening. Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Setting him up for something here. Uh-oh, look at this. This is gonna be bad. This is not gonna be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle.
Spinners fly from the top.
Huge. Cover. There's two. Somehow he kicked out.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Oh my God,
a German suplex.
Long way up in the electric chair.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.